A Newcastle boy was taken to the hospital by helicopter after his tracheotomy tube was taken out while he was with a 13-year-old babysitter. The babysitter was watching up to five other kids at the time the incident happened. Now the boy was taken to a Pittsburgh area hospital. No word yet on his condition.